All right. Hello there, the unemployed and the fellow Neetles. We begin our journey to Tokyo today, but before that, we're gonna make some breakfast, because I'm fucking hungry. Alright, so we're making tension on. Which is like this crab on rice thing without the fried rice part, just like rice. I don't like have a recipe other than cooking with dogs, so we're just gonna watch this video and slowly go through it.
The meat into small pieces. Add the sake.
Alright, so we got crab. We got crab meat. This song is titled Nito. Get a job. She won't listen, that's it. Alright, here's crab, meat. I hope this is cooked. Well, even if it's not, I don't know. Probably not, but. Alright. This is my Zwaigani. Add in how much sake. One teaspoon of sake. And by sake, I mean me. Real sake for cooking. Fuck that shit. Let's go. Neeto wa chigatta. Alright, what's next?
And toast to coat evenly.
Coat evenly.
Now, beat two eggs in a bowl.
Okay.
And season it with the salt.
Salt. Pepper.
And the pepper.
Okay. Now what? And add it in.
Stir
okay.
The crab meat into the mixture.
Alright, so let's coat it evenly in sake. Meaning. Alright. Kidoki. Two eggs. Up the butt. Two. Oregano, No, that's basil, my bad. Bay leaf. Here we go. Oregano. Brett only recipe. Pepper. Hella pepper. PJ salt. Oh, wait, music. What's up, guys? So this is like way more crab than normal. That's fine, it's gonna make it taste better, right? This year's anime. Hell, look good. Okay, what's next?
Next, slice the long green onion using diagonal cuts.
Okay, long green onion using diagonal cuts. We'll put this on my desk for now. Some kind of German crab. I'm assuming that because it's called Baigani. So we like apparently only use the yellow part for this. So okay, I don't know what we're doing with the rest of it, but I don't know. Run it! Knock it down! Run it! Alright, cut these like diagonally. Yeah, just cut it diagonally like this, huh? Oh, this looks smarter. There you go, Brett. Now you're cooking with gas. Alright, so we got a bit of negi. Now what?
Remove the stem of the rehydrated shiitake mushroom.
Oh, mushrooms.
And chop the cap into thin strips.
Okay, so cut these mushrooms. These are supposed to be like rehydrated shiitake mushrooms, but these are not rehydrated shiitake mushrooms. No, no, no. These are just like random mushrooms. Hopefully they cook right because they're not, you know, rehydrated or whatever. So, I'm gonna just hope for the best, I guess. I'll rehydrate right now by just soaking it in water, I guess. I don't know. Anyways, taking off the stems. Tying them into thin strips. I feel like this may be too much mushroom, but...
Onion,
what else?
Cut
ginger.
Shredded ginger with slices. Now, add the vegetable oil to a heated pan.
I heat this pan. Alright, let me see what I do after that. Probably mix these vegetables in, right?
Drop in the long green onion, shiitake, and ginger root.
Ah, fine, I'll fucking cut up some ginger root while this is warming up, I guess. Fuckers. Ah, this is such a bitch. Fuck this. No, I take that back. Fuck ginger. Ginger can just fuck itself. Fuck that shit. I'm supposed to meet those guys at 11, which means I need to leave at 9, and it's like 8 right now, so we gotta go. We're doing this fast. Okay, so I put this stuff in, how long?
And saute the vegetables.
Okay.
Season them with the salt.
Salt and pepper.
And the pepper.
Alright. Now what?
When they are lightly browned.
Okay, when the lightly brown, add to this. Okay, got it. Okay. A little bit of, where? Now let's go. Wait, I was supposed to. Oh, yeah, vegetable oil and then lightly seasoned with, right? What should I be doing with cooking chopsticks? What the fuck am I doing? Well, it should smell good. Perhaps I should add more neggy. Oh well. Get out! I guess I should done. Add this to the pretty sure it makes this in. Alright. Now what? Now what?
Add the vegetables to the egg. And lightly stir the mixture.
Lightly stir. Whoops. I fucked up.
And now, let's make a tenshinhan.
Okay.
First, mold the steamed rice into a dome. And place it onto a plate.
Okay, I guess I'll do that part. So, I guess we won't be using the bowl today because we're going to be eating a plate. So, let me go ahead and just fish this stuff out. Alright. Alright, so I take this rice, I'm just gonna press it down so it's in like this dome shape like it's supposed to be or something. Just press it down. And shit. Alright. Now I get this plate. Alright, it's not centered, but sure. Okay, I have this nice dome of rice now. That shit's gonna be ready. Alright.
Add the vegetable oil in your pan and swirl to coat it with the oil. Heat the pan until the oil almost begins to smoke. And then quickly pour in the egg mixture.
Okay, here we go, guys. Okay, this is the moment of truth. I think I need more oil than this, so. Looks like kind of a decent amount of oil. Unfortunately, there's like shit in this, like. Like, there's like shit in this pan, so. Basically, we're gonna dump this and make this big ass omelet. It's basically crab vegetable omelet rice with like this vinegar sauce on top of it. So, I don't know, this oil is just like fucking evaporating. Well, I'm just gonna put it in because, yeah, I don't know. I'm just gonna put it in. Last word's my bread. Okay. I had to flip this motherfucker. Alright, I probably need to flip it like now. I don't know. If it's like coming out, it's like not gonna. Yeah, it like stuck to the pan, man. Alright. Shit. Just find out where it's stuck. We can still flip this. Bible thumb. Fuck. Fuck! Alright. I don't know. Maybe if I use something like a... Oh, I should use a spatula. What am I doing? I'm using chopsticks. Alright, here we go. Right, okay, it's still doable. Alright. I don't know if I can pan flip this. Probably use a spatula. I don't know. I'll try. Alright. And it's like not flip. It's not. Shit, man. It's like gonna get stuck to the bottom. This is not gonna happen. You have to flip this the real way. Or not the real way, the assisted shitty way. Ah! Well, it could be worse. It's in one piece. I did like splatter a bunch of like random shit like off of the fucking counter though. But I suppose this could be worse. There could be food everywhere. So I suppose I'll give that a not super shitty, but almost quite shitty. Now the bottom is like pretty like shittily cooked, so you know, there's that. It's also kind of small. Look at this Kenji guy, man, being like, cook it a little more. Fucking Kenji. Alright. I put this on the rice. So it doesn't really fit, but that's not the point. I wish I'd been able to flip it on the other side, because the other side looks nicer, like the undercooked side. It makes it look a lot nicer, but it's okay. It'll taste the same. Alright, next we make the sauce.
There, while when the egg is half cooked, shape it into a circle to see if the egg has reached the desired consistency. Lightly cook the other side. And now, let's make the sweet vinegar sauce.
Alright.
To the pan, add the chicken stock, soy sauce, sake,
okay,
vinegar,
Okay.
Sugar.
Sugar. Ketchup.
And ketchup.
Okay.
Heat the pan on medium heat.
Okay, add all that stuff.
And stir the mixture.
Then add potato
when
starch,
it begins
right?
to boil, reduce the heat to the lowest possible level. Mix the potatoes and then add it to the sauce.
Right.
Quickly distribute the starch and heat the sauce until thickened.
Right.
Turn off the burner, drop in the sesame oil, and stir.
Okay.
Mix in the pan on medium heat.
Alright. Have a tablespoon of soy sauce. Oh man, there's like gonna be shit in here too. You can't really like take that out. Well, shit, it's gonna have like fragments of like slightly burned egg in there. Alright, here we go. Have a teaspoon of soy sauce. Alright, what's this next? Have a teaspoon of sake, which is mirin. Probably half a teaspoon of everything. What else? Have a teaspoon of vinegar and sugar and... yeah. Vinegar and sugar. Where is that spoon? There we go. Rice vinegar. Here's my sugar. Okay. Also good. One teaspoon of ketchup.
Sugar, soy sauce, sake, vinegar, sugar, and ketchup.
Wait, where's the chicken stock?
The sauce. To the pan, add the chicken stock.
Oh, there we go.
Soy sauce.
100 milliliters of chicken stock, half a teaspoon of chicken stock powder dissolved. Okay, half a... where's my chicken stock? Alright. Half a... how much? Half a teaspoon of chicken stock. Okay. I gotta pull this out. Let's have this... knife. Opening packages with cooking knives because we're that bad. Okay. Alright, this is 100 milliliters of water. Half a teaspoon, I'm just gonna guess here. Oh shit, some light is leaking out here. I can probably just not use this fucking container anymore. Yeah. Okay, wait, I should use this container. Last time I didn't, it just like dried out. Okay, we'll continue using this container. So I don't like waste chicken stock. I mix the shit. Come on, dissolve. Dissolve faster, goddammit. Whatever. Good enough. Alright, what else? Ketchup, sugar, vinegar, soy sauce, sake. Okay, good.
Sake? Vinegar?
Right.
Sugar?
Sugar.
And ketchup?
Ketchup, right.
Heat the pan on medium heat and stir the mixture. When it begins to boil, reduce the heat to the lowest possible level. Mix the potato starch with water thoroughly and then add it to the sauce. Quickly distribute the starch and heat the sauce.
There's like random bits of like fucking...
Turn off the
There's like random bits of egg in here, but whatever.
Drop in the sesame oil and stir.
Alright, this is potato starch. 1 tablespoon of water and 1/4 tablespoon of potato starch. What is potato starch? Well, we have corn starch, that's good enough. A tablespoon of water. Waiting for this to boil. Alright, when do we add the when do we add the fucking sesame oil? Hold up.
Turn off the burner, drop in the sesame oil, and stir.
Okay, how much sesame oil? It doesn't say how much sesame oil, but I'm gonna assume it's like the rest and it's a half tablespoon. Alright, this is like about to boil, so... Where's my, Alright, half tablespoon, I just have to remember that, half tablespoon, okay. This is like... about to boil.
Drop this to the lowest possible level of heat.
Add the potato starch. Stir. Add in the I think am I supposed to bring the heat back up? Probably. Have a tablespoon of sesame oil. I'm assuming I think I have to bring this back up. Try mixing the potato starch. Just heat this up until it's thickened. check how much heat I'm supposed to put on this.
The starch and heat the sauce until thickened. The sauce. Quickly distribute the starch and heat the sauce until thickened.
Alright, heating the sauce until thickened. Oh, it's not thickening. I fucked it up. I fucked up the order. Oh well. Like, I put that sesame oil in too early. It's supposed to be after it thickens. Oh well, hopefully though. It's like primarily oil, but... Come on, potato starch. Thicken this shit up. Alright, sickening. I just need to heat it more, basically. I, like, stopped the heat when it was simmering, but it should have been higher. Alright, it's thickening more now. Probably shouldn't have put that much sesame oil in too, but I don't know. Oh, it's getting thicker. Here we go. There we go, yes. Thickening nicely now. Also, it did, like, they didn't write down how much sesame oil, so I might have put too much sesame oil. Alright, cool. Alright. It's nice and thick. Alright, we're just gonna pour that shit on now. Alright. We're done, let's eat this shit. So I can go to Tokyo. Spoon! Alright. Well... Alright, let's go. I don't know how this dish is supposed to taste, actually. I've never had this dish, though. It's good.
Yeah, the sauce is where it came out well, actually. Yeah. Or at least, as far as I can tell, it tastes good. No, I gotta leave in like half an hour. It's already 8:30. Well, this was far more successful than Home Rice, that's for sure. The mushrooms came out well too. Like, I was afraid they were gonna get too undercooked. Ready? Oh no. Seven? I'll give it 7. I never had this dish too, so it's kinda like.
この物語は謎の石仮面にまつわる二人の少年の数奇な運命を冒険感である。
何をするんだ、
許さん、
なぜこんなこと、
抜けねえ、
この力らしいアホが、
俺は本芸をやめる、
速攻に痺れる、
憧れる、
君が抱くまで投げるのをやめない、
ムラムラムラムラムラ、
ジョジョ
ディオ、
ジョジョ
ディオ、俺もだぜ、
ハンターダークトリ
ー、俺はおせっかい焼きのスピードワゴン、
そして私はテペリ男爵だ。
こいつは
ゲロイガ
の匂いが
分散するぜ。お前は今まで買ったパンの枚数を覚えているのか。
忘れていた、
教えてください。
なんて
スピードワゴンはクールにされて、
スピードワゴン、
あとはお前が仕上げしろ。
Damn, Yogse, that hurts. Look at John, dissing my cooking.
リボンドかけてもいい
な、
俺はいつも実況者よ。明日やってやるぜ。
明日っていつの明日よ。
人の出会いってのは運命で決められてるのかもしれないな。僕は一番が好きだ。ナンバーワンだ。
誰にも負けない男になる。
I am the fool.
Okay, guys. So I'm gonna head off to. I got like 30 minutes to pack and do other stuff. So I'll see you guys. I don't know. I ate really, really, really fast. So like, you know, my stomach's like, hold on, yo, hold the fuck on. So I gotta go to Tokyo. I'll see you guys in a bit. Hopefully people are here to restream. I probably won't be streaming for another like 4 hours. I don't know, actually wait, it's like 9, so 12, so like 3 hours, three or four hours. Yeah, 3 or 4 hours. So I don't know what we're doing today. We're probably just gonna go to Akihabara. We might go do sightseeing stuff, so hopefully you guys will be down for that. So, you know, tune in. Hopefully there'll be someone live streaming. If not, then I don't know. but I'll see you guys soon, hopefully. I'll be on IRC on the train probably, but I don't think I'll be streaming on the train because I'm pretty beat. So I'm just gonna like maybe take a nap on the train or something. Yeah. So I'll see you guys in a bit. Laters.